Social safety is of the utmost importance, especially at the university, and is therefore a top priority of the executive board, all deans and department heads. It's a responsibility of everyone. Together, we strive to create an environment in which everyone feels physically, mentally, and emotionally safe, with collegiality and respect for others, and regardless of their position or background. And this is why we are launching a campaign to provide better help, raise awareness, and encourage a culture of change. We want everyone at the university, both students and staff alike, to feel safe enough to express themselves. In addition, it's essential that we hold each other accountable and point out when things are not going well. We're going to work towards this, and we need you to do so too. With the campaign, we intend to show what we stand for and what we do and do not tolerate. We're committing ourselves to both national codes of conduct and to recently established university regulations. In doing so, we will safeguard our core values and how we treat one another. We'll also make sure that help is even better organized and easy to find for everyone. If you have concerns about the situation related to yourself or someone else, it is incredibly important that you know who you can discuss this with, in confidence. Awareness among students and staff is therefore vital. In order to change the culture, we will engage in a dialogue with each other and learn from things that are going well or not so well. And this is something that we're also getting started on this academic year. As board and management of the university, we cannot create a safe working and studying environment alone. We need the commitment of everyone for this, all staff, all students. Social safety really is a matter that concerns all of us.
I believe that being open to the emotions of others, independent of whether the other is from a majority or a minority, is key to creating a socially safe environment.
Everyone should feel safe and comfortable to be able to freely express one's thoughts and to be able to fully enjoy learning, teaching, and working here.
To enhance social safety, we are open and accessible to any person who experiences threats, problems, or unpleasant situations.
Feeling unsafe has a deep impact on people's happiness. And creating a safe environment is a collective responsibility which I fully support.
Social safety is not about rules. It's not about papers or paperwork. It's not about other people. It's about us and how we treat other people.
We aim to realize an environment where you can develop your own talent in a way that you feel safe and respected to be yourself.
I think it's good that it's now more clear for our students and staff what support is available to them. But what really counts is that we practice what we preach and that we treat each other with respect, also if we don't agree.
Without social safety, we simply cannot educate our students and prepare them for a successful career.
I believe that scientific progress is only possible if everyone is free to contribute with his or her own ideas. And this is only possible in a safe environment like our university.